ഗുരുസാഗരത്തിന്റെ നൂറാമത്തെ എപ്പിസോഡിന് ഹൃദയം നിറഞ്ഞ ആശംസകൾ.
Dear Guruji, I love you. Just kidding. I love your hair and mind. And here is my question. Often during course and other times, I get confused. I have time off and I don't know what to do. I try picturing what you would do or what I want, but sometimes still I am confused. Guruji, please help, I am going nuts. I need people with lot of time. You come to me, I have plenty of work. You know, so much of, I have no time, you have time, let's make a deal. Guruji, I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'm so happy to be part of this one world family. I'm so happy that you are all happy people are here. It's a contrast. Dearest Guruji, I am not happy. I don't know why. Is it my unbelongingness, my indecisiveness? Is it too much I? Please help. You know, when you don't have project to work, when you don't have some service project to work, this is what happens. Come on, you take up the project, euro a day, raise money for children. You see how you will become happy. Leave your shyness, go out, talk to different businesses, talk to different people, and get 100 children sponsored. When you raise some funds for such things, you're not asking for yourself, you tell them, I'm not asking for myself, this is for the children, for the school, for tribal project or this and that, you know. You can boldly ask anybody. Do something like that, you know, you can make a difference. That will bring you satisfaction, so much satisfaction. That'll make you happy. Happiness comes with merit, and merit comes with service. You don't do any service, any seva, then how you will get merit? When you don't have merit, how can you be happy? You can't. So, everyone should keep in mind, you have to do some service activity. And that brings you joy. Service activity brings you merit. Merit allows you to go deep in meditation. Many of you say, oh, I can't meditate, mind doesn't go deeper. Because there is no petrol in the car, how will the car go? So the merit is the petrol that makes you go deep in. When you go deep in, you can't but find joy, you can't but find happiness. Another reason, if you say if you are not happy, that means you have never went inside, you never got in touch with yourself, or your spirit. Unhappiness is only in the circumference, not deep. Okay? There is no problem, it says, I have a real problem. See how mixed our group is. How diverse we are here in RWM. can't tell you. Dear Guruji, I have a real problem. The problem with bossy, assertive, aggressive people. Because I cannot defend myself. Once I was even aggressed physically and I was unable to react. These people create a great fear in me. And then all the anger grows inside, makes me resentful, bitter. I despise myself. I feel hatred. What can I do about it? Thanks for helping me.